Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins Awakening. Funny thing, I just noticed, I was just checking the options for something to do. Apparently, the difficulty's on hard. That's why I've had to use a health poultice in the last 30 minutes, I guess. But I was gonna change it back, but now I'm actually worried because the last time I opened this game and changed the difficulty was with the character that I want to do a full hardcore playthrough on, you know? So I don't want to. I don't. This seems really stupid that it would change the difficulty across all of your games just to change it once on one of them. Like, it's a completely different name and everything. I don't know why it would do that. But I don't want my other one to accidentally go down to normal because as soon as I open it, it'll screw up the hardcore thing. So for now, I'm gonna be playing on hardcore, I guess. It's whatever. It's like whatever. Make sure everything is going well over in the corner. Yes. Okay. Dude, sometimes that red thingy. You got like a red and blue. Actually, I noticed in editing. I haven't noticed in game, but in editing, I noticed that she has a blue circly thing going around too. So she's got a bunch of abilities on. Meh. Yeah, what happened to that owl from before? Is that taint I see or something? More desire demons? Karsten's hidden cache. Diamond, ruby, sapphire, and oh, this was the guy. Okay.
Are you insane?
It was the guy, the merchant. I was like, whoa, we're fine. La-di-da. Fire. Oh, and that's why we're taking damage from her fireball stuff, is because you take half damage on hardcore mode. So that's cool. That's cool. That's fun. That's really fun. Which means I can't use my area of effect spells either, because we run through that. Oh, I
As you wish. This should be
all right.
Let's get
smack
started.
Him. As smack him. He's got
ready.
the
Let's get
he's
started.
got the mark of death on him.
Right. On it. Let's
Oh,
get started.
Anders is dead. We're screwed.
This should be
Why
easy
am I
enough.
missing so much? Yeah, freaking. Why is yours more powerful than mine? Oh, you're dead now. Anders, don't die. Whoa. There is one notch on this mace for every skull it has crushed. There are many notches on this mace. Chance to stun. Nice. I don't know, I feel like every time the light shines down, I need to sing like the Lion King theme song. Alrighty then. Oh god, that sound scared me. I was like, there's more rogue werewolves sneaking up on. Ah, saves! Watcha! Yeah, there's definitely blight! I forgot! Kristoff's up there! Oh, shoot, he's dead. I figured he was dead, but still. Shoot. I am the might of a Dalish! Nor shall I. Gol dang. Is there more? Yep, okay. I will just hold my hands out and pray. Oh, they weren't fast enough. Dang it. That growling better just be them. And not werewolves.
Let's get started.
And then I was kind of also. I guess it might be a good time to experiment for the hardcore thing. Let me see if, this ability. I don't think that damages my friends. Let's try. let's try. Doesn't look like. Oh, I don't think this one has the friendly fire warning on it, though. Okay, that's good to know. Good to know. I just need to watch out for the big ones, like my,
Let's get started. On it.
Like lightning and inferno and stuff. Oh, but this means we're gonna encounter the.
We have seen these darkspawn before.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, we might encounter the mother and her minions. Type thing. Man, this used to be a popular fishing place, it looks like. Shoot. Oh, he flipped over all of a sudden. Oh! I think it's sort of like, man, like, I wish I could give him the rest he deserves, but...
That is your great reward.
Apparently we're gonna deal with this!
The mother told it to me that if he was lured to this place and slain, that in time you would come.
It's a trap, and we are all fools for falling into it.
And the mother, she was right. The mother is always right.
What you gonna do about it, bro? Did she say you'd pay for killing a Grey Warden? I kind of want to ask who is this mother. But I think also I want to say that. Did she say you'd pay for killing a Grey Warden?
The mother, she is no prophet. But she is most clever. Oh yes, that she is. I, here before you, is the first. And I am bringing to you a message. The mother, she is not permitting you to further his plan, whether this you know or not.
I'm so like, look at Valana, and she shook her head.
A gift.
Oh my gosh, what? Oh my gosh! Are we getting sucked into the Fade? Maybe I should have looked around a little bit more before I clicked on Kristoff's body. How did he get lured? Oh, they were trying to be caught, weren't they? And he went to go track them, even though he knew. Oh my gosh! This is we are in the Fade! It's how this place used to be. It's a child who grew up right there!
No. We have come to the Fade as well. It cannot be this.
How are you in here? You weren't first in your class, I take it. What have you done? I want answers.
As do I. This was not as she said. I am betrayed.
You knew
now
that.
I am being trapped in the Fade with you. Ah, I am the fool.
It's okay, we have little baby grubs. Should I work with it? I don't know. He knows something. Let's say that. Looks like someone was considered expendable.
I am the first. I am not being expendable. Both the Grey Warden and the Mother shall be learning this.
I don't think he would have helped me anyway.
You to the children. I will be finding my own path back into the world.
There were a lot of veil tears
to the Mother.
In this area. How was she able to stick me into the Fade?
Cursed creatures.
And are we actually in the Fade, or are our minds just in the Fade? There's no way we could actually be in the Fade. The only person here who probably hasn't been to the Fade, like, consciously, is Nathaniel. Haha. Whoa, there are a bunch of you. And there are Genlocks. Okay. Okay, so far so good, so far so good.
As you wish.
I really want to get those guys, but the only thing I have really is my big attack, and I don't want people to run into that, you know? Let's try that. Didn't get them. Whoa. Am I gonna like? I can't like hit my friends, right? With my
let's get started.
With my sword on accident.
Let's make this quick.
Oh, okay. Well. Okay. Wow! Look, the chickens.
Who is the mother? Another darkspawn?
Yeah. Look at this, though. How... Like, she stuck us in here to... Ooh. Oh my gosh, boat! It's just... It is actually floating. Like, it's kind of shaking. So we're in, like, the Fade reconstruction of the village. Maybe we'll see what happened to it. Whoa! Floating elven statues. I learned from the Dalish thing that those are elven statues. I don't know why they keep appearing in Androstate. Oh, no.
Judged you a little.
Just a little.
They sometimes paint all humans with the same brush.
Oh, she's learning.
As long as it's such a pretty brush. I don't mind.
I'm sure I don't know what that means.
It means your apology is appreciated, my lady.
Well, then, good.
He says that just to knock her off balance, the my lady. He, like, pauses. He knows exactly how to get under her skin in a good and bad way. They're like totally equals, like, you know? Like, she doesn't... I don't know. Like, Anders, she could walk all over and eat for breakfast, but Nathaniel is something else entirely. We're gonna have to... of all times, to get stuck in hard mode. Am I right? All right, I'm gonna have to put the combat magic on, even if we get cutscenes and stuff. Maybe... Okay, I'm gonna have to test it out. Looks like they're in it. Or I just aggroed them when I didn't have to. Doodly-doo!
Let's get started.
Oh, keep Anders alive. Warding. Okay. Valana, where is Anders? They're all back there somewhere, so hopefully this is... Whoa. Oh, okay. Okay. Come on. Okay. I'm stunned. I'm frozen. Holy crap, look at all those spells I have on me. Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh god, that took ages. Wow, the desire demons all died. Essence of Constitution. Wow, we're doing that again. Oh boy.
Let's get started.
Nuh-uh. Freeze. Whoa-pow!
Let's
see if that works. Whoa-pow!
Let's get started.
Good work.
Oh. Good work! Indeed, my friend, indeed. Ethereal health poultice. Nice, because we're in the Fade. I can still use my regular ones, so I don't see why it really matters, but whatever. So now we can just walk through. Oh, is that in the real world? Curious. My actions in the Fade have an effect in the real world. What? You sealed a tear in the veil. There are others nearby. Investigating The strange darkspawn trapped in the Fade and found himself trapped as well. How is the mother, a brood mother, able to... Is she the result of the architect's experiments? Is that why she calls him the father? I'm just asking. These are hypothetical or rhetorical questions. But interesting. Is she the result of his experiments? I think I've mentioned before, he's trying to sort of combine human and... or elf, dwarf, human with darkspawn. But to make a sentient, all sentient, like to make all humans have the blight, then you don't have to fight the blight anymore and it's no longer a problem. And then they can all go kill all the archdemon or kill all the old gods so that way the darkspawn don't have a reason to be all freaky. Or it's something like, he explains it so much better. Oh, okay. Permanent plus one increased constitution. This is so cool. Whoa! What's over here? I was kind of just making sure that I was just making sure where everything was. Does magic work against you guys? Let's test right. That. Oh my gosh, it does!
Let's get started.
All the danged.
Let's get started.
Because they are creatures of magic.
This should be.
Owie. Did you get one left? Ethereal. Oh, holy crap. I'm getting so many health poultices and stuff. Oh my gosh. I don't know why they bother giving you ethereal ones when the regular ones work just fine. And I have so many. Oh, my friends are starting to eat them up a little bit more. Well, we are on hard mode, so. Why didn't the desire demons drop anything? Okay. Oh god, this map is useless. It does not tell you where you've been or where you need to go at all. Alright, well, it looks like we've thoroughly checked out that. Are those... Those are dark spawns. We could go that way? Or... Is this... is it basically a reconstruction of where we were at before? Might, but I think it's shorter because that's the way. What? What's a desire demon over there? Oh, hey, look at this. Essence of strength. Oh, it's a weapons rack. I didn't realize. Oh, fine. I will friggin'. You too. Yeah. I think he needs more dexterity, but I will give him more constitution too. He might not need. He does not need dexterity, so. Or more, anyway, so I'll give him another one. Yeah. Let's see, what does this do? Wow. Ooh, yes! Do that one! Oh my gosh, I'm about to be level 30. Score! I kind of want to make her a blood mage. Just for kicks. Yeah, sure. Why not? Magic. Willpower. Oh, there's blood mage. Yeesh. That looks really cool, though. Whew. But it would not be useful in the Fade. That's really cool, too. Not that I'm giving them these things, right? But I'm not actually, putting it in their tactics menu because I'm just lazy. And until we start dying a lot, I'm not going to be motivated to do that. Let's get started on the Blood Mage path. Sure, why freaking not? As long as she doesn't actually use it. Because that is not good for the rest of us. It's the fade music again, too, you know? I can hear it. Wow, oh, lots of stuff, lots of runestone. That's where I was before. That's where we found the note. Maybe we'll see what the lady did. Actually, I kind of actually want to send her Inferno over there. It's probably a really horrible idea. I think we're going to get like one of them in there. Let's see how this goes! Okay. It's not actually doing anything to them. Super impressive, though.
Right.
Yeah, I was gonna say, maybe I can aggro him into it. Oh! What? No! Used frost magic on me. That's just unfair.
On it.
Wow, we killed them really quickly. Oh, what? Oh, I'm afraid right now. I'm afraid. I thought I was like shielding my face from the fire. Okay, shake my head. I'm okay. Yeah, I thought if I threw this up there, then it would aggro them into the Inferno. So that was a pretty good idea. That worked. Whoop-ha! There was at least one more nearby. So is this, like, whatever this was, it was like in between worlds now, and now I can actually access it? I hear magic being activated. What kind of runestone? I probably shouldn't be doing this. Oh. Oh, there's an order. There's an order. Okay. Perhaps. Okay, so start with the small one. And go... In an order? Or go straight across? Aha, okay. Okay. Oh, it's recreating the spiral that was there, I think. Oh, shoot. I messed it up, I think. Maybe? Well, now you're all on fire. What now? Oh, okay, that was not right. Okay. And then... It liked it when I did... Right? Nope, okay. Turn it off. Start it over. Okay. 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 Nope. Oof. Lesser rage. Am I standing on it? I'm like standing on it. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Quick, use Winter's Grasp. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. I was like, he died quick. Oh, I'm on fire. More lesser rage demon. Okay. Are they gonna pop? Yeah, they're gonna pop out of each thingy. Oh, Winter's Grasp is back.
I am the fighter of David!
Nice.
I am pleased.
Greater Rage Demon. Okay, let's use this one then.
On it.
Yeah, Fiery, not gonna help you. Oh, Frost isn't done. Oh, wait. I have a Frosty Sword. Oh, okay, wait. It's a little bit too soon to start celebrating. Nathaniel's like standing on it. More?
Don't be defeated.
More Greater Rage Demon. Only buckets. Okay. Wait. Don't pop out of the ground yet. Whoa! Thanks a lot, Valana! Get him, Nathaniel! Get him! Are we done? What was that? What did that do? Thanks for the health, Poultice! Thanks again! Oh! Runic Pedestal. What sort of things were sacrificed here? My actions in the Fade have an effect on the physical world! You darn tootin' they do. Okie dokie. Willpower. I will level up, I guess. No, wait. Let's do that the other way around. Okay. Mana. Okay. Now I can get Cone of Cold. Okay. That'll be useful here. Alright then, I'm interested to see what this is gonna do. What kind of runes were they? I'd really love to learn how to read runes. I keep trying to find books that aren't just all, like, mystical. Like, I want actual scholarly works. Like, on how to actually read runes, you know what I'm saying? Shoot! I should have looked ahead. I wasn't paying attention. They don't seem to be too difficult to kill. Oh man. I'm horrorized. I'm in horror. Horror. Oh my gosh, hurry up. Okay, I'm not horrified anymore. But I am. Oh no, I am. Okay.
This should be.
You.
Well, I don't know. Did that hurt my friends? I can't tell. Yes, thank you for all these things. Magic. Oh, those are books. Okay. Oh, there's another chest. What? What do you want? You can't just pop out like that. You can't just pop out like that! It's not allowed! Not allowed. Quest completed. So perhaps I have sealed most of the tears, and now I will be able to go back. Oh no.
No, my lady, I do not. I merely... But I would never contradict your ladyship. No. I don't.
No, please, my lady. Have mercy. No! Ah, no!
Uh-oh.
I am most sorry, mistress.
Was she drowned? Oh my gosh, look at that scarecrow. Oh my gosh! A scarecrow's got a liar's, it's like a Pinocchio thing, like your nose grew out. And they thought she was accused of lying. Oh wait, what's that? Oh god, over there. I didn't see that. Essence of dexterity. Okay. I think I hit up everywhere. Yeah. Okay. I was gonna be going back the other way, but it looks like this is a back way? Was this a part of the place I just didn't have access to? Or did I just miss it somehow?
The village in the Black Marsh is not entirely forgotten, then.
What? Shade. Oh, good. I didn't catch myself in it. Trying to hit things. It's not happening. I can't hit things to save my life. I just can't for some reason. Oh, good. Everybody move. I don't think I could get back here earlier. I mean, they are not dropping anything useful, but I feel like if I don't, the one time I don't. So we're basically picking up shades and rage demons. That's a long dead villager. I believe it's the souls of the people who died here. It looks like... Oh, I wonder if she tried and she got possessed by a desire demon. And that's why she was a changed person afterwards. Or if she got possessed by a demon and then... the Baroness and became... Oh my gosh, look at all those people. Like, did she do this, or did the Darkspawn do it, or whatever monsters she let in, you know what I'm saying?
You. You're not a spirit like everyone else. How did you get here?
Are you a mage? I could ask you the same question.
This is where my grandfather's ashes are buried. I come to visit him often. He was the last person to stay in Black Marsh. Once he passed, there was nobody left in the village who remembered.
You know this is the Fade, right?
This? Of course I know that. This isn't... Oh no! They've come back again. Quick, come hide in the crypt!
And living wretches.
So what was the other way? Was I supposed to go the other way? What's attacking us? I actually don't see anything. Oh. Shrieks. Or no, just started. Undead.
Let's get started. Right.
Oh my gosh.
My favorite car.
Oh. Where's my cone of cold at? Oh. Oh, shoot, wait. Yep, I just froze, Anders. My bad, Anders. My bad, dude. Haha. Okay, I'll turn this off now. Nope, wait. Oh, go. Oh, wait.
Right.
You sound like dying Muppets. You also sound like you're gargling up an intestine. What the heck? You just... close it! No! What the... oh, wait. It's not actually here. Oh, no, that's just the door effect. Okay. Awkward. Hold on a second. Crypt. Shadow Crypt. Mansion Courtyard. What was... okay, I feel like I'm actually currently, you know, I was going the right way back there, but I need to double check. Yeah, she must just be visiting, like, she's a mage, and she's consciously visiting the Fade. You know what I mean? I swear there was a different path back here. Or something? Am I? I swear. Or did I already take it and didn't realize it? Yeah, that's where we came through. And then... like, we were just supposed to walk through the gates or something. I enjoyed the Fade area. I know a lot of people don't like that whole Fade Mage Circle section, but I did not think it was bad. I hated Orzammar, though. That took freaking ages and ages and ages and ages. Oh, I wasn't there. Am I, like, totally miss... what? I hope I'm not. It's so weird. I swear there was like a gate that, like, the gate that we had walked through to get into here, to get into the back section of the Black Marsh. I swear I saw that back there, but I must not have, because this is all water, you know. But I don't know. I confused myself, I think. But this is really cool to, like, see a place that we've seen in the Fade. I mean, before we did, but we saw, like, really torn up versions of the Mage Tower, you know? But, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to call it here. Just so it doesn't get too long again. But, I'll be dang, this is really cool. This is really interesting. I'm quite intrigued as... dang, yeah, like, what is she doing here? Exactly. What's going on here? But... anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks.